Okay guys, so I have a week before the wedding. This is the way this vlog's gonna start. Tonight is the night of my bachelorette, and I've been looking really deprived of life. So I'm watching Wednesday, by the way. So yeah, I took a shower, wet my hair up, put some conditioner on it, and then I used a little bit of the Mazzani curl souffle. My hair doesn't like it at all, and I knew my hair wasn't gonna like it because I know my hair hates Mazzani products, but that's literally all I had. And I'm actually really upset that I made my man buy me that, because gross. But either way, this is my hair. I did color my hair. I'm sorry, I didn't put any lotion on, no nothing. Like, I'm ashy out the shower. But I did color both the extensions and my actual hair. And whilst blow drying it a little bit straighter, and then obviously when I got into the shower, I only rinsed it. So there's a little bit of that color going on. But you know, it goes like this. To me is a perfect length. We're still pretty wet. I think I'm about 80% dry, perhaps. Maybe. But yeah, this is my hair. The curls literally blend in. If only it was all the same color, you know? But that's okay. I don't know what I'm gonna wear to my bachelorette. I already told my peoples, like, I have to make bouquets. We have to do some stuff. So we're gonna be drinking and also doing some other stuff to make sure this wedding is going to go off without a hitch. I forgot the word. Either way, yeah, so I'm bringing all this stuff so we can bundle these flowers up, and then the keys, and then Monday I'm taking like all of this to the day on. Let me show you. See this? Flowers in boxes. These towels, no, they don't not the towels, but see all this? What in boxes? Yeah, all those boxes and bags are what is going to the venue on Monday. And I still am waiting on a couple items, but I'll bring those in like the Friday before. I'm so ready for this wedding to be over. I'm a little all over the place mentally, which is why I haven't really been vlogging like that. Like, my vlogging, you and me both know I have done so much better with my vlogging. Like, I can do so much better. But yeah, I have been all over the place, and I apologize so, so much. Either way, let me stop rambling. Let me get myself prepared for this bachelorette. Hey guys, so hair is dry. Just wearing my off the shoulder and these. It is what it is. But look what my girl did. Look at the theme. How stinking cute. Like, so cute. I have the best friends. I love my friends. Just letting y'all know. And I actually remember to put on my ring. Look at me, even though I'm a little bit ashy. Okay, let me finish my, like, arranging these cupcakes and let's have a party. Okay, so we're like 4 days down. I literally colored my hair so that the light parts would be gone, and they came back. So the question is, do I color my extensions or not? Like, cause I'm not hers. I can't, like, I can't with my hair. This, I'm sorry, I'm watching Paranormal Activity, the marked ones, so it's kind of loud. It's the ending, we know how that goes. Either way, this was the color of my hair before I put heat to it. Look at the blonde pieces. Polish 10 toes down. Yeah. Look back and shot it on the down. That's who peeking through the sheep dog. Yeah. Body clear color, I see ya. I see ya. Used to be in love and life for Cupid. Hate to be a rag, so the nigga feel stupid. Coming through the ground, trying to figure out where you've been. All I need to know is that. Watching real time ain't too live. Easily adjust to your new life. Since you let loose, you've been too tight. Tight. No place to run, no defense. You guys, so it's like 3:11 in the morning. I'm trying to get like a good angle. It's 3:11 in the morning. I just blow dried my hair. I'm about to straighten it. I'm tired. I think I showed you guys. I didn't film in the courthouse, but we got our marriage license yesterday. Yeah, because I think I just told y'all it's 3:11 in the morning. So we got our marriage license yesterday. It will be valid at like 1:30 today, which is like. We went to our venue and we cleaned up and did mock tables and just a cute little setup to see what was going on. I wanted to make sure everything was set up appropriately so that I wouldn't really think about it. Do we have enough tables? I have enough place settings though, so there's that. 3 a.m. might seem like a crazy time to do their hair for normal people, but I'm usually up at 3 a.m. anyway, just not sleeping, and that's one. Two, I think I showed you guys when I was about to put in my extensions. Well, I put them in. I love them. I just don't want them. I haven't worn extensions consistently in years, and when I mean consistently, I mean more than like an hour in years. And yeah, my hair's just been flourishing and I didn't want to wear extensions, so we're just gonna do what we're gonna do. But yeah, let me finish straightening my hair. I'm just gonna pin curl it. It's just blow dried and I got it pretty dang on straight. I use the liquid glass by dry bar, but yeah, I'm gonna flat iron it, I'm gonna pin curl it, and I'm gonna leave it in pin curls until it's time to start getting ready for later on tonight. I'm gonna need some coffee when I wake up because, oh my gosh, first of all, but did y'all see that though? Did y'all see that? Yeah, I don't cut my hair in layers. They just kind of grow like that. Like even after my best haircut, my best trim, you guys saw all of my hair was one length. Everything was like a perfect one length bob. That is not how my hair grows. It likes to be in layers, so whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna do this, stop rambling, and try to get some sleep because I have a very long day ahead of me. So let's do this.